Welcome everybody to the video for Hobbit.
Oh, I was gonna let it be a surprise. I was gonna be like, can you guess?
The Hobbit movie.
The tale of Bilbo Baggins.
Looks just like him from the movie, right? Adventures about to worry, this is a very old GameCube game.
It's based on the cartoon more of the actual movie.
My precious.
Gollum, that you? You okay?
It must know the way
out. Yeah, if you're wondering, the game's on GameCube, it's very old.
Yes, Gandalf did that. Yeah. If you ever missed that from the actual Hobbit movie.
Yeah.
He throws blue pine cones.
Done. Spoiler. But yes, this is Hobbit, the video game, based off the cartoon, based off the book. There's a lot of bases. But really little, maybe even younger than Pikmin.
I played it mostly on the computer.
We both did. But this is an old game. I hate how they say The Hobbit, Prelude to the Lord of the Rings. Like, that's its actual title. Yeah. No, The Hobbit came first. I know, it sounds good. I remember this game from when I was a kid being amazing. I absolutely love this game.
Yeah.
However, I was never able to beat what I think is the third level. Which, if we do make that in this video, you'll know what it is. But... By the way, if you're wondering,
I am playing.
I don't know why you haven't started yet.
Well, usually there's like a
queue
for
it. I can talk while you play, dog.
I don't want you to talk over the narrator.
What narration?
This narration.
I stabbed the narrator.
Listen to it, bro. You gotta hear him talking.
I talk in music. But this game is uber dope. I love it. Pierre loves it. I'll talk over him, punk.
A hobbit.
But,
anyways. Was a respected hobbit. He lived a comfortable life and never had any adventures. So Bilbo was rather surprised when Gandalf the wizard invited him on a great adventure.
You're skipping pages,
he politely declined.
Yeah.
But not before accidentally inviting Gandalf to tea. The next day, Gandalf arrived with 13 hungry dwarves. They ate everything Bilbo had to offer, then sang sad songs and listened to their king, Thorin Oakenshield.
Yes, look at Thorin. He looks just like the guy from the movie, right? God, this looks really good for GameCube.
At dawn, we begin the quest over the Lonely Mountain. We will win back our ancient kingdom under the mountain, reclaim our treasure, and have revenge on the cursed dragon Smaug.
King Thorin, you need a burglar to steal into Lonely Mountain. Here he is, Bilbo Baggins.
I love how because of that they made halflings like the best thieves in D&D.
Excitable little fellow, but fierce as a dragon in a pinch.
Well, they're supposedly really hard to detect. That's why they're good at thieving.
Well, yeah, because they're like slightly immune to magic and they're small.
And people can't visually see them unless they pay attention.
Because they're so unless you make sure to look down.
Like even if you're looking at their same level, you'd be like. Passing them unless you're knowing they're there.
I say nonsense.
Where am I? Goblins attacking men and elves. What's this?
This is as Baggins, ridiculous as I remember.
You've your way into this. You will have to dream your way out.
It's a pretty intense situation. Oh, did you dream you're in combat? Get ready. Engage in combat, Peter. Wow.
I can't kill men?
Yeah. Only the orcs must die. I don't remember elves being in Hobbit, were they?
Yeah. Most definitely.
I thought they only showed up during the last fight. Oh well. I know in the movie there's a lot
of... In the book they showed up pretty early. Decently early.
Well, I know in the cartoon they only show up like once ever. I've never read
waddling
the book.
In.
What?
Yeah. Waddle in.
Are you getting a lot of nostalgic feels?
Yes. I like this game.
Oh.
Die.
Well, I'd hope it's still good because I remember, like I said, when we were young, this was our game. The only game we have, one of the few games we ever actually played on PC was Hobbit, and this game was dope. It was uber good. Except one unpassable level.
Oh. don't know.
Orcs! Oh, jeez. Oh, goblins. Whatever. Goblins! Battle!
Fight me!
Can you stop the halfling and his mighty sword sting? It's kind of weird that, like, he's battling them with Sting, although he's never seen Sting yet. I doubt that was a popular study back in the day, but did you know you can never dream of anything you've never seen?
Yeah.
A little factoid for anyone who doesn't know about that in the audience. If you ever, like, have a dream of something, you have at some point
seen it. And you see a person or something?
Like, you see a person you don't recognize. Then it's a face you either don't remember...
Or it's a combination of faces.
Oh, yeah, a combination of pieces to form a face. But you can never dream of something that does not exist. Not truly. Which is insane.
Get them, you filthy ratbags! Tear them apart!
A bog, eh?
Bolt!
Aw. Oh, the fight ends.
It was just a dream. Just a dream.
Seemed pretty real.
What an adventure!
Did someone die? Whoa.
You gotta suck that out of your reality.
Something awoke within Bilbo. He wanted to visit distant lands, explore caves, and carry a sword instead of a walking stick. To his own astonishment, Bilbo agreed to go.
I like how,
not really, the movie did better on that part than this, but whatevs.
Yeah. Well, it was a very expensive movie broken into three parts.
Be two movies.
Yeah.
But whatever. They decided to add like 50 minutes of footage.
And bullshit side plots.
Yeah.
Which really should have never been added.
You've slept half the morning, Mr. Baggins. That won't convince Thorin that you're a fierce burglar.
I'll show him. If I have to walk to the east of East and fight the wild wereworms in the last desert.
Now you'll just have to walk to the Green Dragon Inn. The dwarves are waiting.
But it's a lot fiercer than I remember him being.
And no time to pack. Just fetch your walking stick. Who knows where you will end up today.
Okay.
Oh, you skipped him, bro?
I didn't skip anything.
Press start to continue. Find your walking stick, man.
Sneak.
Oh, nice slide. Oh, wait. The courage point. Bilbo's courage points increases Bilbo's courage meter. When he gains a new unit... Oh, when the courage meter is full, he gains a new unit of life.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, so if you explore, you'll find more. And if you explore enough, you can get more HP. Walking stick acquired. So it's kind of like in Banjo-Kazooie, where you find honeycomb pieces.
No time for that. I need to go meet the dwarves at the Green Dragon Inn.
If you find enough...
No time for that. Yeah, so, I need to go...
If you find enough pieces of the honeycombs, you get more HP.
Meet the dwarves at the Green Dragon Inn.
Why'd you talk to him again?
Off you go, Mr. Baggins.
Confirmation.
I know where to go.
What's this? My pocket has sprouted a hole. Oh, my silver pennies must be scattered all over Hobbiton.
As if that stuff would have been picked up by the morning.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Oh.
Ah, shave point.
Continue without saving. Cool.
Not bad.
Cool.
Kid?
Man, this game looks a lot better than I thought it would after so long.
Maybe more than it.
An action-adventure game. Hell yeah. Ding.
A straw penny.
And a silver penny. Thank you. Oh yeah, there's side quests around town.
Beautiful day, isn't it?
Good day, Gamma.
I seem to have lost my quilting needle somewhere in town. If you find it, could you please bring it to me?
Never!
Gamma?
Never. I don't remember where it is, but I think it's either in the haystack or the barn.
Bilbo Baggins, I saw your visitor. Are you meddling with wizards?
Maybe.
Wizards are meddling with me.
Oh,
another lad going off into the blue for mad adventures. You might as well be some use before you go. Fetch my butter churn, please.
Where is it?
It's around the corner. Just place the butter churn on the porch when you find it.
Okay.
Where is it? I found it. Think about this. The music sounds better than I remember as a kid.
Yeah.
But it literally just sounds like someone went to acoustic guitar and was... Sounds
very 90s.
Porch, dog. Hey, yo. Got some goods?
Thank you, Bilbo. Have some berry crumble tea cakes. I made them fresh this morning.
That actually sounds pretty goddamn good.
And Bilbo, watch out for that wizard.
Whoa!
We'll need a lot of food on our journey.
Tiptoe.
So that's how you do the old tiptoe maneuver. That's gonna come in later. That's gonna come in useful later. If we ever get that far.
You obviously need help, sir.
Does he, though?
I saw a dwarf wandering around town. Did you see him? He had a beard so long he tucked it into his belt.
I've always wanted a beard like that.
That'd be so
cool.
He must
have gotten lost on his way to breed.
That's so cool. Click. More silver pennies. I see another silver pen. Oh, it's out there.
Yeah.
Can he, though? Oh, nice. Oh, that fills your courage meter a decent bit. Like, that one green one is worth, like, three. Oh, I think you can swing over to that.
Well, the best apples in all Hobbiton are in that apple orchard. I'd get some if I could climb those cliffs.
And if I had some... Gotta swing, brah. Swing.
How do you swing?
I don't know. I guess you can swing. I guess you could push that block over to the wall and then climb it.
Oh, yeah.
Go. We must help the citizens of Hobbiton before our quest for the mighty Face the Mountain. Near. Face the Mountain. And the item they're looking for is called Face the Mountain, right? Walk to the pile of stones and pick them up. Oh, nice. Okay, cool.
Okay.
Press left on the D-pad to equip the stones. Press out aim to enter aim shot mode. Use the control stick to aim. The apples, the trees. Fire! Little down, Mr. Baggins. Yes. Nice shot, Bilbo. Nope, gonna have to move.
How do you get out of this?
Zoom click R again. Doink.
That's one huge apple.
That is a huge apple. Well, they are hobbits.
I mean, true, yes.
But I mean, an apple can fit in a hand. So are you saying there's just slightly bigger than something that can fit in your hand? R. Did you actually forget which button? This is why you're bad at video games. Oh, you don't even have to give it to him.
Yeah.
Nice.
Apple acquired.
If I remember, if you do every quest in here, you do leave with, like, 4 or 5 health. But, or you could just go straight to the Green Dragon Inn and go to the next quest.
I mean, we're not saving.
Yeah, so collecting everything won't be too useful. Straight to the Green Dragon, sir! Ignore. Straight for the Green Dragon. Like, stop talking to people.
But I like talking to people in a game like this.
And when you play it for funsies, or we do a playthrough on the channel, you can do so.
Hey, I need to buy... Oh god, that's play horrifying. Some hide and
seek? Yeah. I'm afraid I'm in they are very scary.
We'll go home. I need to buy more memory cards for my...
Ready?
Well, go. Those are my memory cards.
I know. I have one, and it's pretty much killed.
Yeah.
With, Animal Crossing.
Yeah. Animal Crossing takes up so much space.
The bridge is out.
But I need to get to the other side.
I could fix it, but I'll need my hammer and nails. Fetch me hammer. I saw Carl playing with it up by the waterfall.
Oh, Jesus.
There are some jars in the mill. You'll have to break them open to get the nails. Bring back me hammer and nails, and I'll fix the bridge.
I never got why, like, small rivers like that, people are like, oh, don't cross them. Bless you.
Thank you.
It's too dangerous to cross them. Like, maybe for a hobbit, that bridge is, but... Like, I'm pretty sure a human could swim across that, right?
Probably.
It would be stressful work, yeah? Yeah, whatever. Just hop, skip, bruh. Then go suck it. It's not too important to hop, skip, but you can do the old hop, skip, or do. Oh, that looks like some good loot over there.
Wait. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, silver penny!
Yeah.
Up and at him you go, Mr. Baggins.
Up you go, Mr. Baggins.
I really feel like the soundtrack of this game is just someone who's like, alright, mystifying music, acoustic guitar. Nope. We don't have a memory card. You're so stupid. Up you go, Mr. Baggins. That's slightly deeper water, so don't fall off. Nice.
Shrooms.
Yeah. I'm guessing if you, that's you're injured.
Probably.
Oh, yeah, probably. Another quest, you say? A hop and skip you go. Oh. Oh, almost. Let's hope. Yes. What are the speedruns of this game? Probably.
Pardon me, Carl. Do you have your father's hammer? He needs it to fix the bridge.
Here it is, Mr. Baggins. I'll have to find something else to play with.
Why are you playing with a hammer? Can you make that jump, though? No, no.
That hurt.
No, it
didn't. Waddle, 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 waddle.
You have full HP. What do you mean it hurt?
He's like, oh, God.
All right, now you get in the barn, and that you gotta smash those jars for some good old loot. Oh, that did hurt you, though. That did. By the way, I know we're skipping a lot of collectibles, but, I mean, we're trying to get to the story quest here. We're not gonna collect everything. But trust me, there's a lot to do in this village. Oh, there they are. Right there. There's a lot you can do in this village. Well, I don't think that was the way you're supposed to do it. But that worked. Alright, let's get up the stuff. Yeah, that is not the way you're supposed to do it.
I wasn't supposed to walk on the gears either, I guess. I was like, la 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 la, on the gears.
Ooh la la!
Good lad. This shouldn't take long.
And
by that, I mean he's fixed it. Like, I don't know what he's hitting with my hammer, because he's done.
Good as new.
Yeah, we almost already got another bit of HP.
Hello, Bilbo. We still need more supplies for our journey. If you happen to find any provisions, bring them back to me.
Oh, jeez, that was loud. Well, we did get crumb cakes.
Yeah.
To the green dragon. I wonder if that's the green dragon.
Maybe.
It's about time you arrived, Mr. Baggins. Let the journey begin.
The journey!
The journey.
The journey. I wonder if the next one is what I think it is. We did not get a lot of the loot. Yeah, we got a very small fraction. Like we said, there is a lot you can do.
There's a lot to this game.
Yeah, there is.
Yes.
Like, trust me, if you like collecting things, you like action adventure.
Leaving home almost immediately. In the dangerous Lonelands, they found themselves cold, wet, and low on food. Suddenly, Balin noticed the light of a fire. Thorin sent their new burglar, Bilbo, to investigate.
I think this might be it. Oh, yeah. Yep. Well, remember the level we told you guys we could never pass? Bum, bum, ba-dum. This is honestly the level. Peter's beaten it once. He's beaten it once ever.
Yeah.
I have never beaten this. Reminding you, I was like 6 or 8 years old when I was playing this game, so...
Yeah.
I was a bit of a youngin.
Okay.
But pretty much.
Now it's the burglar's turn. Scuttle off and
that's Thorin, right?
Yeah.
See if it's safe.
It says the name up there.
I know, that's why I found out. Just so odd to see what they Wolf. Put Thorin as. He
certainly doesn't want to spend his arm shy of hounds.
No, fight, Peter. What are you doing? You have a stick.
Where's my stick? It's not coming out.
Maybe click the D-pad to switch items? Yeah. Hit him, Peter, hit him! Give him the old smackerel. Wrecked.
Wolves! One was bad enough.
Are you sure? Because two seems to be a chump chain. Oh, the jump attack.
Rubber!
Get destroyed.
Face me, if you dare.
Face me, if you dare. Brr, brr, brr. Those look sketchy. Yeah, I thought so. Wow, he almost killed you. Watch out. Don't jump into everything. You're gonna die, dude. You have like one HP. Oh, that's health. Yeah, thanks, guys. Some jumps are too far to make without help. Use your walking stick to jump further than normal. First, equip your walking stick, alright? When you're near a jumping point, hold L to ready your walking stick and then quickly press A. I think that's how we're meant to get that other treasure.
Probably.
Alright. Yoink, L and A. Nice. Nice.
If I can reach that floodgate, I can shut off this water.
Yeah, if you're wondering right now, you're watching, you're like, well, how is this so hard? They seem to be doing it pretty easy. This is not the hard part. This is the easy part.
It's the... Oh, God.
Yeah, hit it, bro. And he goes for a jump attack, even though I told him that's not very smart.
Still got it.
Yeah, by losing half your HP. Already got full stones.
Not full stones.
Stones. He's got the stones in him. And inside him, he's got the stones. Oh, Mr. Baggins, what is that in the cave? Some stones?
What wild creatures?
Frog monsters. Get on the old slap-a-roo. You're almost dead, by the way. Get on the old 1-2 slap. Yeah. Nice. Ba-ba. Ba-ba. Oh, nice. Nice.
Noise.
Noise. Noise. Very good. That's his health. Which you might
pose.
And he might want. Very good. Yeah, crystals. What an elaborate aspect to their journey that I don't remember them doing in the movie or book.
Well, they had to make a game out of it.
Yeah, I know. Which reminds me, though.
If I could just raise the water level, perhaps I could make my way across.
Maybe.
Mayhaps.
I was just thinking of something, but I forgot it. No, this is a really cool game. But I just noticed, we had not that... Yeah, they're fighting each other, but...
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Oh, I lost 30 HP. You know, you could have just went up there and thrown rocks down at them.
Shush.
But, you know, I'm thinking about it now, and I remember having a pretty easy time playing this on, my computer. My keyboard.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know about you, but it's really hard for me to play some games on keyboard. I just can't do it. Oh, damn. What are you doing? Nice. I'm guessing hit the green thing is what my train of thought.
That's what I was thinking too. Like, oh, there's a green thing. Well, no green thing anywhere else.
Yeah, and I couldn't like guarantee it, so I was like, well, that's my guess. I hope he knows, because you went through it once. I was like, oh, I guess he knows.
Oh,
and miss, and then loses half his HP. As always, Mr. Baggins.
Mr. Baggins.
Mr. Baggins. A stones are we from?
Harry Baggins.
Harry Baggins. That probably is one of the Baggins' names. Like, we can't deny that.
What are we gonna name our child? Let's call him Harry.
Let's name him Harry. Harry! Come on the platforms with you.
May the platforms be with you.
May the power of courage points give you strength.
Dead. Jeez.
Wow, that's a little graphic. It's horrifying. Mario Party all over again. Oh god, we're far back. Well, oh no. It went back to where you last saved.
No.
Yeah. Woo! Nope, that will be the end of this video. We will not be showing you the extremely spookerific part. Long story short, you have to sneak past trolls and it's hard. As
make any fuck. Sound possible.
Game over, restart from the last save point.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez. Long story short, very frustrating, very hard to get it. I bet if we could have gone there and peered and fuck up a simple jump, we probably could have made it.
Motherfucker, you could have done it better.
Platformer master. But we did it. So that will be it for this video. It's a good game. It's a relatively cheap game. And, like, not a lot of people like it. You watched it. If you like Stair Fax Temperatures, I love that game. It's a slightly worse version, but it is a good game. If you like anything that's collect-a-thon-y, which is not the main goal, but there's just a lot of stuff you can collect. Simple combat system, great graphics, fun platforming.
That's kind of like a kid's version of The Hobbit, really, is what it is.
Well, the cartoon was a kid's version of The Hobbit, so. And it's based off the cartoon. Anyways, we'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and subscribe below. We'll see you guys next game. Peace.